Well, I think digitization, that's the topic of our working group, is quite an important and very relevant topic. Because if we look at society, if we look at the world and how it changes due to technology, then we cannot not look at it, let's say. And then I think we really have to dig into the topic of digitization and how it shapes learning, how it changes learning, because that is very interesting for us as teachers of the 21st century, actually, to know. Yeah.
Myself as a teacher trainer, of music teacher trainer, do understand that these young people, when they retire from their work, it will be year 2065 or 70 or something. So they have to be prepared for the future, and the learning is changing all the time. We can't ignore music technology or information and communication technology. There is no way back.
What we as a group would like to achieve is that we have a very beautiful collection of interesting practices that we can offer actually to the community, and so people can be inspired by other examples, let's say. So that's one thing, and another thing is I think important, it's the goal also of the working group that we encourage the use of digital tools, digital media, digital materials, that we encourage teachers to actually use it in daily teaching and learning. So if we would manage, if we would achieve that more teachers explore, experiment and use those technologies, that would be magnificent.